Do you remember last year here?
Yeah.
Do you remember anyone gave you a football and a hat?
Yeah.
You know why? Because when I gave you that footy and the hat, I've never seen anyone look at somebody that you were so grateful and thankful for. I kept doing what I was doing because you were so grateful. That inspired me to keep helping people, and I just wanted to thank you. Any other highlights? Favourite parts?
Whole night. Away, full-handed. Like, basically, they didn't have anything. It just felt, they were so happy.
It was definitely an eye-opener. I didn't think there were that many places like this in Melbourne.
Change.